Hallelujah. Amen.
Your hallelujah is sleeping. If you know that you are privileged to be here today, if you know that it is not by your power nor by your own mind that you are here today, stand up and tell and give him praise. As I shout, praise the Lord, stand up and follow me, shout, I beg. Praise
the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
You will not understand. Jehovah Iberi ala Iberem nazu Oyi Iberi Iberi ala Iberem nazu
Oyi Iberi
Jehovah Iberi ala Iberem nazu
Oyi Iberi
Iberi ala Iberem nazu
Oyi Iberi
Ebubedike Iberi ala Iberem nazu
Oyi Iberi Iberia ni pepe rem nazo Oni pepe ari.
Let's hear your testimony. I want to appreciate the name of the Lord who has made it possible for me and my family to be here today. It all happened during the new year. I was in a dream. I had a revelation about accident. As I woke up, I prayed on general terms. The next day I slept and I woke up, the dream repeated again. I was in a dream and we went to visit my father in the mortuary. I said, what is going on? I woke up and I told dad, I said, I don't understand though. So I directed that prayer more to my father's side. I said, if this prayer can repeat again, and they showed me my daddy. I said, okay. So my brother, my only brother, my uncle's only son, my only sister, my uncle's wife, they were all traveling back to Lagos from the east. And they were going with my uncle's Sienna. Getting to Ogun State here, their car somersaulted inside the bush. If you see this car, it was, in fact, I could not recognize it again. When they called me, they told me, I see what happened though. I stood dumb for like some minutes. I said, what happened again? Say it again. They told me. They sent it to me on WhatsApp. I even believed so much that people can come out of that car. If you see this Sienna, you will not recognize it. So I bless the name of the Lord who gave my only brother life, my uncle's only son life. It would have been two different only child in one compound. What will I say? What will I tell people? We are planning to bury our grandmother this coming year, and another one is planning to happen. But I give the name of the Lord, I appreciate the name of the Lord for what he has done for me and my family this year. He did not allow me to sorrow. He did not allow me to cry. I bless him for giving us life. May his name only be highly exalted. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. God bless you. Premature death will not be that portion. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah, amen, amen, hallelujah, oh, amen, hallelujah, amen, hallelujah.